Hi guys.
It's the future now, and surprise, surprise, I am 18 now. I have not talked about that on this channel at all, but I'm an adult. I graduated high school. This is the future. And this YouTube channel, this was a big part of my life. So I gotta just talk about it here. And look at, this is what my room looks like now, guys. This is amazing. Okay, this is such a good YouTuber background, to be honest. That's Frisk. Look at Frisk, guys. But yeah, I figured I'm gonna update you on what I'm gonna do with my future. I want to be a graphic designer. That's what I feel like I'm supposed to do. I think it would suit me because I definitely have that sort of mind. That's part of why I became a YouTuber, because I have an artistic mind. It's like, I can sort of think, oh, that would look better that way, or oh, this would be more pleasing that way. So I can like sort of, maybe I'll make logos, maybe it'll be for advertisement, whatever. I don't know where this path exactly is going to lead me, but I'm excited. And I've been drawing a lot. I haven't shared it on this channel at all. This is definitely a year where I've sort of been playing into my sort of artistic capabilities.
I drew that. I made that. These are all posters. I didn't draw that.
My grandma actually made that. Isn't that cool? That's so cool. But yeah, it's great that I've sort of come to terms with myself and my life. So I figured now's a good time for me to share. I want to create my own cartoon one day. I know lots of people have that dream, but I figure you got one life, gotta live it to the fullest, mostest. So that's what I'm gonna do. It would be a Christian cartoon because I've been getting more involved in my church lately, but it would be a very fantasy, sci-fi-esque show. It would basically kind of visually look futuristic, but it wouldn't actually be futuristic. It wouldn't have technology or anything. I don't know how to describe it. It would really just be its own thing entirely. Gosh, I don't know. I feel like if I had to describe it as two things combined, it would be kind of Lord of the Rings and Across the Spider-Verse, which are two of my favorite movies of all time. So, checks out. Also, I went to visit my family and I told them all about how I want to be a graphic designer. And they are the kindest, sweetest people ever. And they got me as a graduation gift an iPad Pro and an Apple Pencil. But they're so kind, it's amazing. But yeah, that's pretty much where I'm at. I'm taking a gap year this year to work full time and save up more money. But I have been looking into colleges. I'm excited to go and branch out, make new connections and whatnot. Hi, this is Eli Guy from About a Month Later. The only other thing I wanted to say is that the key to it all is just taking what you have and making the most of it. And if it's not what you might want it to be, then don't feel bad because that ain't your fault. But yeah, I just wanted to update you guys. That's pretty much all. I love you and take care. Also, I'm so glad to play this end credits music because it's really cool. That was actually part of the reason I wanted to make another video because I like it so much. 3, 2, 1.